Which of the following is not true about the approach taken by this research? Let's look at the answer choices. Answer choice A, steering collective action. The second paragraph mentions that the study considers how these leaders coordinate collective activities, which relates to steering collective action. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice B, the team did not presume intrinsic variedness in leadership styles. The first paragraph mentions that traditionally the view is that humans' leadership is intrinsically different than that in the animals, but Smith started without this perceived notion. So it is correct to say that the team sought to explain differences in leadership without the presumed intrinsic variedness between the leadership styles. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice C, the team reassessed established views and brought forward new information. Yes, the first paragraph mentions that the team started without this preconceived notion of intrinsic differences, and the research revealed more similarities than previously appreciated. So it is correct to say that the team reassesses established views and brings forward new information. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice D, starting point of the study. The passage mentions that the team started without assuming this preconceived notion. So it is incorrect to say that it takes established views as a starting point. Also, the team found out more similarities than were previously appreciated. So it is incorrect to say that the team reached expected or previously arrived at conclusion. So this is not the approach taken by the team. A good answer choice. Let's keep it on hold. Answer choice E. The team explains differences as a consequence of greater scale as well as need for collective action. The third paragraph suggests that the team justifies the difference by considering complex cultural factors and states that in humans, the scale of collective action as well as the criticality of these actions makes the difference. So it is correct to say that the team explains the differences in terms of greater scale and need for collective action. So this answer choice can be eliminated. D is the correct answer.